Andrea from NYC is on the line.
Yeah.
Absolutely, yeah. Not just from NYC, but actually in NYC, although I still need to get that license and registration up and running, so...
Oh, yeah. Do you still have the old Salt Lake City license?
Yeah. You know, getting a title from a lien holder is a lot more teeth-pulling than I anticipated, so running behind on that. But otherwise, here and ready to go.
Fantastic. What do you think about the alienation of affection? I bet they have that law in Utah.
You would think so, except we're also kind of known for polygamy out there, so who knows?
Exactly. Yeah. That's
How many ways can you split this money?
Yeah, I'm not sure that works. And does alienation of affection only apply to actual spouses, or is it just...
No, the alienation of affection is the person, it's the homewrecker, essentially.
Yeah.
Okay.
You know, so it's someone, presumably, if this were, in a lot of cases, if it were a guy and he went out and cheated, the wife would file for divorce and then she would sue him. She'd get her money that way. Mm-hmm. But in the case of this guy, maybe he's like down on his luck. And then this rich dude comes hitting on his wife. So he goes after the guy. Yeah. I think it's a brilliant strategy.
He's down with OPP and it's not good anymore.
Yeah, you know me.
Yeah, exactly. So, I guess we're, are we for it, Andrea, for it?
I'd say, why not? Seeking relations outside of marriage, an illegal, act back in the day anyway. So, I mean, this just seems like some sort of leftover semblance of that. Why not?
Yeah. Oh, by the way,
great again.
I'm hearing from Matt. The rumor was Matt Lauer wanted the Jeopardy gig if it came up. I guess that's out, right?
Oh, my God. No.
He's in enough Jeopardy as it is.
Exactly.
Yikes. Absolutely. Yeah. Thank you, Andrea.